0.1 plus 0.2 is not equal to 0.3, according to computers. Wait, what? Let's test this out in Python. If 0.1 plus 0.2 is 0.3, this will output true. However, that isn't the case, so, why does this happen? You might think it's a bug, or maybe the computer is just broken. But the truth is, it's all about how computers store numbers, and it's weirder than you'd expect. Imagine you're trying to write 1/3 as a decimal number. You get 0.333 and it goes on forever, right? But computers can't store an infinite number of digits. They have to cut it off somewhere. It's the same with numbers like 0.1 or 0.2, their exact values can't be perfectly represented in binary, the language computers use, so when you add them, the tiny errors add up, and suddenly, 0.1 plus 0.2 isn't exactly 0.3 anymore. So why can't computers store something simple like 0.1 or 0.2 perfectly in binary? Let's try converting 0.1 to binary. In binary, we can only use powers of 2, which include 1/2, 1/4, 1/8, etc. So what we basically do is we try to approximate 0.1 using these powers of 2. Firstly, we can't use 1/2 because it's larger than 0.1, let's mark that with a 0. Also, let's try 1/4, that's larger than 0.1, so that's a 0. 1/8 is larger than 0.1, so that's a 0, but adding 1/16 is less than 0.1, so that's a 1. If we add 1/32, that's less than 0.1, so that's a 1, and etc. We repeat this process for an infinite amount of fractions, but here's the thing. Computers can't store an infinite amount of digits, so there has to be a cutoff somewhere. And that leads to an approximate result. Not equal, just approximately. This is why when we add 0.1 and 0.2, we get something like this. But how do computers decide where to cut off? It turns out, the way computers store numbers isn't just about chopping digits. There's a whole system behind it called floating point representation. Since computers store data in bits, zeros and ones, they can't store every possible decimal number exactly, especially fractions like 0.1, which have infinite repeating binary expansions. Think of floating point numbers like scientific notation but in binary. In scientific notation, base 10, a number is stored as sine times mantissa times 10 to the power of an exponent. For example, 3500 is equal to 3.5 times 10 cubed. Similarly, in binary floating point, sine times mantissa times 2 to the power of an exponent. Because the computer only has a limited number of bits to store the mantissa and exponent, it can only hold an approximate value, not an exact one. For example, here's 0.1 in 32-bit floating point binary representation. The first bit is the sign bit, 0 means the number is positive, 1 means negative. Next, we have 8 bits for the exponent. We subtract 127 from the decimal value to get the actual exponent. Finally, the last 23 bits are the mantissa, also called the fraction part. Alright, let's combine the sign, mantissa, and exponent. Also, note that we rounded the mantissa to 1.6, this means we get 0.1 exactly. However, computers don't perform the round-off. What does this mean for us? Because of these tiny differences, some calculations that seem straightforward may produce unexpected results. For example, 0.1 plus 0.2 is not equal to 0.3. But wait, if computers can't represent numbers like 0.1 exactly, then why do calculators usually give us the right answers? Well, calculators are actually computers. But they work a bit differently. Most calculators use something called decimal arithmetic, which means they store numbers exactly as decimal fractions, like 0.1 or 0.2, instead of converting them into binary fractions. Think of it like this, calculators keep track of numbers as whole digits and just remember where the decimal point goes. So 0.1 is stored as the number 1 with the decimal point in the right place. This way, they avoid those tiny rounding errors that happen when converting to binary. Because of this, when you add 0.1 and 0.2 to a calculator, it gives you the exact result, 0.3. So why don't computers do what calculators do? Well, they could, and in fact, some systems do use decimal-based arithmetic. It's called decimal floating point, but binary floating point is way more common for one big reason: speed. Binary math is super fast for computers because it's built directly into the hardware. If you've seen my video on logic gates inside Minecraft, you'd realize that binary is used at a hardware level. The CPU knows how to handle the powers of two really efficiently. So binary floating point became the standard. It's faster, it takes less space, and it works well most of the time. So when you type 0.1 plus 0.2 into virtually every programming language, you're trading a tiny bit of precision for performance. Most of the time, it's a good trade. But it's always good to know what's going on behind the scenes. Also, the school year is about to start, so can you help me out by giving me video ideas in the comments? Thanks.
Also, thank you for 100 subscribers. It's probably gonna be harder to post videos while balancing school. Anyways, have a nice day.